Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you guys how a nerd does her hair, and yeah. So what you'll need is a brush or comb, either one you use, two hair ties, some water to spray your hair down. This is water. I know it says it's a perfume, which is this is a really good perfume. So if you ever get a chance. Not sponsoring you or anything, but it's from Bath and Body Works. I was gonna say Bed Bath and Beyond, but yeah. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do this. So first, you're gonna have to split your hair right down the middle. And I guess I do it a lot, but okay. And then you take the water. Oh, that's not good. A little bit, even though I washed it out. Yeah, to make sure that it's wet. You could just take a shower, but I'm too lazy to get in the shower and then do this. And if you're anything like me and your hair goes curly when you do this, then you're just gonna have to straighten it after you wet it out. The reason why you have to wet it down is so that you can slick it back. Wow, okay, wait. My hair's pretty much down the middle, I don't know. Okay, but, I have to make sure it's pretty damp. And if you have bangs, it's fine. We'll just have to do a little bit different look. You'll have to try to make it that it's in your face or whatever. I don't know. But my hair, my bangs aren't exactly straight across, so that'll be hard. Make sure you have it split right down the middle. Turn some music on while we're doing this. I didn't put it up here because I'm gonna do just ponytail up. Make sure you brush it. I've been in love with this song. The Way by Ariana Grande and Mac Miller.
Thinking about her every second, every hour. Do my singing in the shower, picking petals off the flowers. Like, do she love me? Do she love me? Not. Love me not. I ain't a player, I just play already.
Thank you. I hope you guys like this nerd hairstyle. I'm gonna be doing some I'm gonna be doing some Halloween makeup tutorials for this, because Halloween is like way far away, and I'm just gonna try to give you guys some ideas. I hope you guys like that, and talk to you guys later. Please like and subscribe this. Bye.